I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled on your first night. I actually worked in an office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's really nothing to worry about. You'll do fine. So, let's just focus on, getting you through your first week, alright? So to defend yourself, see that control panel? Just open that up. It contains the door system, and you can just close the doors with these buttons on the panel. Now, some robots will appear in the vents. Just simply get out of your seat and manly walk over to the vent. Shine a light in there, and, I think that's all I really need to tell you. Let's see. There's a Chris instructional guide cassettes by, the creator, Joey Tour. That guy's, pretty bad, but here you go. I'll play these for you during your next shifts. It's kind of a legal thing, you know?
Date, March 5th, 2003. Hello? Welcome to the Chris instructions. I'm here to tell you how to operate my Chris robot. To move him in one spot, simply push and turn the ass crank provided by me. Joey, shove the crank and turn 180 degrees until he goes into hide in corner mode. Anyways, remember to smile, you are the face of Ugly Ass Clown's Funhouse.
My creator Joey created me in between the years of 1997 and 2000. When I received my body, I was terrified. I was confused. Did I have a previous life? No. I was created just now. I had memories. Perhaps those memories are from 3 years ago. I tried to get out of the warehouse but to no avail. Scratching the walls, hitting them. I was trying to desperately get out of this nightmarish scenario. But something made me stop what I was doing when I heard my lord come back from what he was doing.